Shoreline. Your treasure. God damn. Was it worth it?
Hey, Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. Now, this idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said. What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Theoderin relieved Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learned. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing up. Jesus!
I said look!
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with his treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
No, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
That's Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fabled El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Yeah. Sticky with the sharp end, right?
Oh, this should be fun.
Shit!
Got a little cut there, Nate. Come on, Nate. Sword's still sharp.
Damn it,
you make it too easy. Come on, quit prolonging the inevitable. My arm's getting tired. Now we're getting somewhere. Come on, legend. Come on, Nate. Come on! Now that's the Nathan Drake I hear so much about. All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burn with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
You don't know what to give up. That's good. Don't hand it to me. I've had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter. Everything except...
Hey, what happened?
I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours. To do it was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
hey,
sure.
We did it, brother, okay? It's all right.
There's gonna be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gonna be some.
You gotta go!
This Compton, there is no other way. Come on, Nathan, I gotta know you made it out all right.
No.
Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up!
That's it! What the hell are you doing?
Just trust me.
God damn it.
Just get your head down.
Got everything?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny
escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic vase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually, you were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
With the handshake?
Well...
Bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked about it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, okay?
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling. And sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide, so.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam, we've come far.
We sure have, little brother. Come here.
Listen, you don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, vemos.
Good night.
Yeah. So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido voltar para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
Ah. All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet. But I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain. But in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great.
Yeah.
Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? No, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Huh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian Permit Office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here, along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting with my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? Oh, no. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is. So, what do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not? Yeah, as long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diving.
Okay, fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good.
No.
My hand eye is way better than it used to be.
Really? I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you to play me?
Like at 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my. That's. Okay. Fine. You're on.